It is with mixed emotions and a heavy heart for our community and our hockey club. It's with polite and sincere wishes for Cowboy 2267 that I announce, and more importantly confirm, that the Ultimate Warriors have agreed to trade Cowboy to Dennys Rangers.
Spoke to y'all here. I've got a prepared statement I'd like to read. First of all, I'd like to address the fans of this great city. It's been a pleasure playing for y'all. That's what we do. I mean, the professionals. But at the end of the day, if it wasn't for you guys, I really wouldn't even play the game. So I just want to tell all the fans of this great city that y'all were great and you will surely be missed. The Ultimate Warriors are a class act. They're a great team. I feel privileged to have had the opportunity to play for them. At the end of the day, it was a business decision. I understand that. I know there's a lot of great guys on this squad. I'm gonna miss all of you. But at the end of the day, like I said, we're all professionals, and we'll just move on from there. So, thank you to the Ultimate Warriors for giving me this opportunity. I'm looking forward to taking my game to New York. Here I come. I won't be taking any questions today. I will be happy to meet with media when I get to New York. Thank all of y'all.